Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 8. Whew, boy, this place is creepy. I'm just gonna say it. Now we have to do this film. Let's read this first. Our happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us, a wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Alright, here we go. There you go. Oh, hold on. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. Okay. Most important thing in the world to us is Rose. A wedding gift from Grandma. Empty baby carriage. Oh boy, my favorite. Oh, dolls here. Don't like that. A lot of dolls everywhere. Scissors to cut. Oh, wonderful. Oh, wonderful. Pick up the phone? Not for a reason. Zoe? Out there. Close this down, shall we?
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
Had to do what? Had to do what? Okay, I don't know which way we're supposed to go. That unlocks that door. What about this door? So key? No. Okay. The six is back here. I guess we should see what's inside. Wait, the symbol's on her arm, and The eye. The eye and the, what is the eye? The eye is a crow like that, okay. And the symbol is like the three eyes. Alright. Now I know what that was for. Alright, the crow is like that. There we go. Oh no, bro. Nah, bro. Nah, I'm good. I'm good. Game over. Oh god, I can't see. I do not like this, bro. Oh, this is awful. This is awful. No shot. It's that well. I did not want to go down here. I really don't. Oh, but I guess I have to. Let's go. Biker box key. What was that? No, thank you. No, thank you. Why is it dark in here? Hello? Satan? Satan? Hello? Okay, before this gets any worse, let's save. I can't get in that way, bro. So it's making me go this way. Oh no. So dark. So dark. Oh, what is that? What is that? What is that, bro? What is that? What is that, bro? What in the actual living hell is that? No, thank you. No, thank you. Goodbye. 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 See ya. See ya. No, thank you. Thank you, no thank you, no thank you, no thank you, no thank you. Oh, what the actual fuck? You. Oh, I do not. Oh, what was that, bro? That was disgusting, bro. I'm traumatized. Oh, what even was that thing, bro? No, thank you. No, sir. Hide? Hide from what? is this? Okay. No. What was that? Cut the fuse. Oh my god, it's dark. So dark. What's up with that baby's back? Oh god, yep. No thank you. Hide. Get under this bed and hide. Get up, Ethan, get up! Oh, that is the worst thing I've ever seen in my life, bro. Get me out of here, bro. Where do I even go right now? Oh my god. I don't want to see that baby ever again, bro. Get in here! Push the button! Bro, that's the most awful thing I've ever seen in my life. Ugh. Whew. Jeez. Can we not? You sadistic doll. Down there, Ethan.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. Before my friends murder you. Tick-tock. Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
There you are.
A Everything would be bad if Rose wasn't born.
Fucking monster.
Now where did she go? Awful doll. There you are.
You are never going to get out of here. Stupid idiot. What are you doing to my cute friends?
Let's go.
It's over. Things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Out of here, bro. Oh, never want to be there again. That was awful. Get me out. Jesus. Dude, that baby, that is the worst thing I've ever seen. That, oh. Bro, that made me sick. That made me absolutely sick. Oh. Oh, bro, that. Oh, man, that took about 5 to 10 years off my life. Oh, never seen something so repulsive. Oh, get me out of this place. On to the next. Sheesh. Well, the good news is I don't have to deal with that again, right? Yeah. Two down, two to go. So what's next? That weird fish monster thing, whatever that thing is. Oh my god. This thing's not going anymore. Can we use that here? Can't use that here, so what is this for? Alright, well, I guess out of here then. Oh, man.
Thank you.
My God, more? All these guys drop is rusted scrap and gunpowder. Sheesh. What a pain. Ugh. Might as well check out what's all in here. Damn. Can't escape them, bro. Sudden lone ball. What is it used for? That's the question. I'll give you your money. This takes me in a circle, bro. Wow. Whack. This is way out of here. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Madalena head. Why would I want that? Is that the reason I would want that? Skull. Nice. Explosive rounds? Great. A quick save. Loot there's key. What is that for? That's the question. Well, whatever it's for, it must have a use somewhere. The way out of this place. Yo. Hello. Why would I want to do that? Is there a reason I'd want to do that? Guess we'll have to go out and find out. The way out here. Yes, it is. Oh, great. Those things. Lovely. Just get me out of here, bro.
Look familiar to me. Please do take a look at my new stock. Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Delighted. Please do take a look at my new stock. Huh? Please come again. Ah, yes, yes. So soon.
Let's save this real quick. This thing looks lovely, doesn't it? So what is it, the next one up? Ow. God. Started to think not. Killed it. Oh man, what time? It was a menace. Somebody has a mother, bro. I don't know, it's just one of these guys. Hey, bro. You're dead, bro. It's okay. like a lot of water on that. No little cut. Alright, onward, I guess. I'll be honest. I don't even know where to go. I don't even know where I'm at. Oh, I'm here? So, where do I... What? Where am I going, then? But I realized I was over here on this part of the town. But I'm pretty sure I don't like this thing. Oh, no. Grenade launcher. This gate with that? Okay, well, I tried. That would have been great to have about 5 minutes ago. That would have been great to have. I need to go really. Wait, hold up. That key fits in the sock. Key goes in that lock. So, still can't do that. So much I still can't do, and it's annoying. That way, but need to get across that bridge since that way. Slab. Well, I know what that goes to. That means I have to get back there now. I gotta go all the way back that way. Dang, bro. I know what that goes to. It goes to her, her grave. So we have to go all the way back to her grave.
Ugh. Dinner, yes.
Give me a shotgun in my walking room. Wait, hold on.
Dissatisfying? I believe this is a fair price. This is all an investment. Thank you for your patronage.
There you go, Duke. You're welcome for the patronage. There you go, back up here. I didn't notice that there before. Broke that box before. I got that before. All this stuff wasn't here before, man. I just swear. Alright, well, now we gotta go back to her grave. Let's see what's in store in her grave. Because it's a treasure, and we need it. Hell no, that's what it is. Sheesh. Dang, man. I was gonna see what's in this. Is that way? No, there we go. Let's go see what's in this lady's grave first. Whoa. Excuse me? Ow. Excuse me? Excuse me. Pardon? You, sir, are a big son of a gun. That thing, he's still not dead, Burke? It took so much to kill. Still ain't dead, bro. Dead now. Sheesh. Oh, gosh. How do I get out of this hellhole? This way, okay. Cool. Bro. What in the hell? We are fighting all sorts of crazy beasts in this game, man. Like, seriously, come on. Crazy, absolutely. Oh, I don't even know what the heck that thing was that I just killed, that ogre monster, whatever that was. That thing took so much to kill. Unbelievable.
You wish to make a purchase?
I'd like to sell you something, homie.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
What is this? A sniper rifle?
Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. Pay me no mind. Have a wonderful adventure.
Alright guys, we're going to save it right here, and we're going to end the episode right here. Hope you guys enjoyed whatever that was. Oh my gosh, I can't even right now. That was crazy. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave it a like. I'll see you next time. Take care.